Ladies and gentlemen, you are here because you believe in nature. You know how much we depend on it, and you know that it needs protection. For 25 years now, Natura 2000 has done that job, protecting nature at the European level. It's the biggest connected network in the world, nearly 10% of Germany, and more than 1 million square kilometers across the continent. A fantastic achievement and a wonderful symbol of European unity. It's Europe's key to halting biodiversity loss and to protecting our natural heritage. We know it has enormous potential, but we also know it could do a much better job. This summer, the Commission completed an overview of Europe's nature legislation. We got a clean bill of health, but one finding stood out. Our network is underperforming. It needs more work. It needs more investment, and it needs more commitment. And more than anything, it needs to do a better job at communicating its benefits. After the review, we drew up a major new plan, a plan to ensure that it works on the ground, a plan centered around Natura 2000. It's a plan for people, for nature, and for the economy, and it all comes together in Natura 2000. And that brings me to you. Your project is a brilliant example of the energy we should invest in our network. You've got invention, good planning, and determination, and your project could be a shining example of how to improve communications, not just for Bavaria and not just for Germany, but for Europe as a whole. The action plan has four priorities, and you can help with all of them. You can help build knowledge about the network. You can build political ownership right down to local levels. You can encourage investment, and more than anything, you can reach out to citizens. Projects like this could transform our communications, helping the network really deliver its potential. You are getting help from LIFE, the EU instrument for funding nature. It's a powerful tool, and over the past 25 years, it's mobilized 9 billion euros. It has helped 4,500 projects, and it's brought us an enormous amount of knowledge. LIFE beneficiaries have done a tremendous job helping people understand the benefits of the network, and I am certain you will be using it wisely. The Commission, too, is stepping up efforts at all levels to boost the network. We will be working very closely with the Committee of the Regions, as we have done since the beginning. They play a vital role in reaching local authorities and building engagement with citizens. Natura 2000 depends on partnerships, and they are helping us connect with local people. They are also helping us share the good management practices that can make all the difference. Like you, they are looking to the future, and like you, they are helping build a brighter future for the network, for nature, for citizens, and for the economy. Best of luck with this exciting project. I will be following the results very carefully. And do not forget that 21st May is Natura 2000 Day. Please promote your project and join our ever-growing family. Thank you.